senior class president. Welcome, Principal Peterman, honored guests, graduates, and faculty. Thank you all for joining us today on this celebration of success. As we look back this evening on a journey that started out with hesitant steps, we see just how far these young ladies and gentlemen have progressed. It has been an honor and privilege being part of this journey, and one that has been imbued with wonderful memories. The key to happiness is having dreams. The key to success is making them come true. Our future seems destined to be in capable hands. The graduating class of 2010 has attained an exceptional amount of achievement, perhaps too many to highlight or to single out. We at Central Valley High School choose to see challenges as stepping stones, opportunities that we have encountered along the way for us to use, to step on, so that we can achieve more, develop further, and ultimately actualize more of our goals. If anything, in the end, this class can proudly say, we came as one, we conquered as one, and now we will be leaving as one. Ladies and gentlemen, the best there's ever been, I present to you the graduating class of 2010.
Soaring toward success. The class of 2010.
Plus zero.
Plus one.